14 miles per hour, and forecasters say it will weaken again as it tracks parallel with the Baja Peninsula.